At Miami this year, I'm most excited to see our new relationship with Avikus getting started. I think it's the start of a really fantastic collaboration with the two companies.
The future of boating technology is about bringing more assistance to our customers.
The partnership with Avikus and Raymarine will help our customers feel more confident on the water. We'll be able to help them with their docking. We'll be able to help with auto routing and with planning a course that will be safe for your boat.
So today, Avikus uses a lidar system to do range detection. The collaboration with Raymarine is going to see our own sensors becoming part of that system with thermal cameras, radar, to improve and make that system a more complete sensor fusion system. Obviously, we're going to be integrated with our LightHouse software as well. So I believe that the future of boating is going to be automated solutions to make things easier and take the stress away. Much like people are expecting in their cars today, you have automatic lane guidance when you get in your car, and we're going to start to see that kind of future come along.
Making it easier for our customers, making it safer, providing more confidence for our customer, Avikus brings that.